Hello, and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Stocks surged this morning after another strong batch of earnings reports. In midday trading, the Dow gained 200 points, the NASDAQ added 50, and the S&P 500 rose 23 points. Oil prices edged up today as investor optimism about Chinese demand offset uncertainty over the U.S. economic recovery. Benchmark crude for September delivery rose 47 cents to $77.03 a barrel. In local news, Qualcomm will provide 3G medical devices to rural Japanese communities. The project will allow residents of rural communities to send their health data to doctors through a 3G wireless network. Also, International Stem Cell has agreed to create a new European subsidiary with $10 million from a German investment fund. And UC San Diego researcher Sanford Shatil will be among six scientists recognized later this year by the American Society of Hematology for their contributions to understanding the treatment of blood diseases. For complete coverage of these stories and more, please check back here throughout the day. I'm Monica Unhold, and thanks for clicking.